Hello, again your math teacher is back with multiplication table. Children, I know it is boring for you, but without table, maths is not possible. So carefully learn table. Children, already I have started chapter 5, which is multiplication. This is another part of it, exercise 5.2. So let's start. Multiplication of three digit numbers to 1 digit and 2 digit number. Children, already you know that multiplication is a repeated addition. So look here, 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 is equal to 15. In short form we will write for easy, 3 multiplied by 5, so we get same answer 15. Multiplication by 1 digit number. Look carefully. 20 multiplied by 5. 0 multiplied by 5. If any number multiply with 0, answer is always 0. So we will write here 0. In second step, 2 into 5 is equal to 10. We write here 10. So answer is 100. Question number 2. 30 multiplied by 4. 0 multiplied by 4 is equal to 0. 3 multiplied by 4 is equal to 12. So we write here 12. 34 multiplied by 6. 6 4 is 24. For 24 we will write here 4 and 2 carry. 3 6 is 18 and 2 is 20. So answer is 204. Our second topic is multiplying by 2 digit number. 186 multiplied by 40. If any number, did you remind? If any number multiply by 0, answer is always 0. So 6 multiplied 0 is equal to 0. 8 multiplied by 0 is equal to 0. 1 multiplied by 0 is equal to 0. 6 4 is 24. For 24 we will write here 4. 8 4 is 32 and 2 carry we add, then 34. The answer is 34. We will write here 4. 1 4 is 4 and 3 carry is 7. And after that we will add. 0 is 0. 0 plus 4 is equal to 4. 0 plus 4 is equal to 4. And 7 is 7. So the answer is 7 4 4 0. Example number 2, look carefully. 6 0 0 multiply by 2 5. So 0 multiply by 5 is equal to 0. Always remember, when any number multiply by 0, is answer is 0. 0 plus multiply by 5 is 0. 6 5 is 30. Second step, 0 multiply by 2 is equal to 0. When we go to second step, we will leave one place and cut here. So, it is no confusion for you. So, look here. 0 multiplied 2 is equal to 0. 6 2s are 12. We write like this and after that we will add it. 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. 3 plus 2 is equal to 5 and 1 same. So the answer is 15000. Third topic, look carefully. Multiplying by 3 digit number. Look here, question number 1, 2, 3, 5. Multiply by 6, 0, 0. 5 multiply by 0 is equal to 0. 3 multiply by 0 is equal to 0. 2 is 0 is equal to 0. The same whole number is multiplied by 0, then all number is 0, 0, 0. After that, 5, 6, 30, 4, 30 we will write here. 0 and 3 carry. Always write from right side. Okay. 2, 3 multiplied by 6 is equal to 18 and again, look here, 6 3 is 18 and 3 carry, we add then 21. For 21, we will write 1 and 3 carry. 2 6 are 12 and 2 carry is 14. So the answer is 1 4 1 0 0 0. Example number 2, little different. 4 9 multiply by 1 8 6. So you do by the same process, don't change the process. Okay, 9 6 are 54. 4 54 we will write here. 4 5 carry. 4 9 are, sorry, 6 4 are 24 and 5 add, that is 29. 4 6 are 4 6, sorry, 9 6 are. So look carefully, in second step we multiply by 8. 9 8 are 72. 4 72 we will write here 2 and 7 carry. 8 4 are 32 and 7 carry is 39. For third step we multiply by 1. 49 multiply by 1 is equal to 49. We will write here 49. Always remember, each and every number you write from your right side, and after that we will add it. 4 is 4. 9 to 11, for 11 we will write here 1, 1 carry. 9 and 9, 18 and 2, 20. And 1 carry is 21. For 21 we will write here 1 and 2 carry. 3 and 4 is 7 and 2 carry is 9. So the answer is 9 1 1 4. Fourth topic is multiplying by number ending with 0. Children, when the number ending with 0, you multiply the first step, first digit, and after that you put the 0. How many numbers of 0 you put only? 4 into 10 is equal to 4 and 0. 4 ones are 4 and 0 is the same. 78 multiply by 100 is equal to 78 ones are 78 and 2 0 the same. So the answer is 7800. Children, I hope by this explanation you are able to do exercise 5.2, page number 56 and 57, question number 1 to 3. The most important work for you is table 11 to 20. Thank you.